One of the reasons why Trump is a loser in 2024, according to a Republican senator, is that he has failed to deliver on his campaign promises, such as draining the swamp, building a wall, reforming health care, and being fiscally disciplined. Let's start with draining the swamp. Trump vowed to clean up Washington by imposing a lifetime ban on White House officials lobbying for foreign governments and a 5-year ban on other lobbying.